And look what we have here. Decline. Oh, a recap of the events leading. Oh, why not? Welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. And we're going to watch the recap.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, can't wait to see what the future holds.
Friendly, amazing, spectacular. I believe last time we played spectacular, but I'm not sure. Maybe it was amazing. Aggressiveness, damage. You know what? We're going to play a spectacular. And something that I noticed, in the main menu, before you start the game in Spider-Man Miles Morales, you can go into the settings. And when I went into graphics, do I even have that? Here, display and graphics, yes. And when I went into very high, you might notice something. Below, a heck lot of stuff changed. So first, this was off as well. The game calls this very high. But it's not very high, since we are not maxed out in anisotropic. Oh dear. Shadow quality is not maxed out. Ray tracing was off, which is ridiculous. I don't know why. And object range was on 5. It will help avoid the CPU becoming a bottleneck. Ah! Allows adjusting the range at which objects are considered for ray tracing. Lower values can be used to reduce the CPU work needed to prepare for ray tracing and will help avoid the CPU becoming a bottleneck. No. I'm going to play maxed out. I didn't get a 4090 to GIMP on specs. So, level of detail also not very high. I don't understand. The preset very high is not very high. It's high. I have no idea why, but that's what it is. So crowd density, hair quality, that's okay. Depth of... okay. Bloom. Wait, that's it? Weren't there other... Ah, here were the other settings, okay. So HDR is on. 800, contrast, paper white. Auto, blah, yes, yes. DLSS quality, frame generation on, yes, alrighty. Oddly enough, a couple settings are missing. In the main menu before you start the game, there are more settings here. I have no idea where they're gone now, but that's what it is. Alright, reset to default, no, back, audio balance, that's okay. Home theater, that's correct. Yeah, JJJ podcast! I mean, he alone is the reason to play this game. At least I hope it's the same voice actor, or at least the same quality of voice acting. Alright, and let's start.
Service disruptions are affecting the Harlem line. Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Eyesore, it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Something that I immediately noticed, you're probably not aware, and when you watch this video it will not be important anymore, but when the 4090 came out and DLSS 3.0 was activated, VRR with G-Sync did not work. So the experience playing with DLSS 3.0 wasn't the greatest, but with the most recent patch, with the release of the 4080 series, an overpriced garbage card compared to last gen's pricing, even though the card itself is fine, it's efficient, it's strong, it's just the pricing is ridiculous. With this newest driver update, VRR/G-Sync finally works with the frame generation, and I immediately notice it. By the way, we have around 100 to 115 FPS in 4K maxed out ray tracing. Of course, DLSS quality and DLSS 3.0, even though we shouldn't even be calling frame generation DLSS 3.0, it's just stupid, it's just a marketing gag. We should just call it frame generation and DLSS. So with frame generation and DLSS we are around 100 to 120 FPS, and seriously, my card is running on 65% power limit. I did not undervolt this, it's just I reduced the power limit to 65% and the card is still... This is boring for this card. It's just the generational leap is extraordinary, such as the pricing, which is a joke, but here we are.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect this giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
What is the game wanting from me? Ah, okay.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
By the way, a tiny little biology lesson. Obviously, as you've just seen, I mean, that was realistic. You can drink upside down. You do not need gravity to drink and eat. That is not something that people are aware of, but it's something that is obvious when you think of that astronauts in space, no gravity, can survive. You see, from your mouth to your stomach, it's a bit like wrinkles in the face, just a bit. Tiny sections, a bit like with a snake, with sections of the body, on top of each other. And wait a second, what is that? Sorry, just on my phone. Why would you? Don't. That's ridiculous. And through your muscles that you have, you are kind of just forcing the food and the drink down. Little piece by piece, centimeter by centimeter. And because of that, because you are using your muscles to cramp down, to cramp it down, you can actually also cramp it up. Which means that you can drink and eat upside down. Sorry for my phone, I'm just going to... Idiotic people being idiots. And sorry, where are we going to continue to play?
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure!
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact! Helix 2, going down! Helix 2 is going down! Down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
New York! Love this town! Never see the big guy guy up close like this? Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Not that one! Mine!
Wow! Just wow!
He's in the air! I got the keys! Let's go! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here!
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Let me die! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jared! Right here! Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch the trains.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Send for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Ah, so 15 hit combo. Sometimes in the last game I wasn't sure when we'd get a finisher. Okay.
Hey, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys. He can't lose. He never loses.
Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attack. Oh, okay. So LBX. Ah, so we have Venom Power now, okay. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemy. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive! While your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people away, Alexi. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else!
I am excited to see you try, small one!
Yeah!
you out of this, Alexei. In the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't You know, man, going through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No! I hate chase of goose!
You hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many. You alive?
Kinda.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror for long, but those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise your mind. I see the sun.
Okay, so we have a new skill point system. Challenge skills. Traversal challenge completed. What do we have here? Press A on contact when zipping to a point to massively boost point launch distance. Oh, nice. After landing, press A during a roll to launch back into the air. Okay, quick recovery. Yeah, that's definitely something we need. Quick zip. Web zip with A a second time without losing altitude. Hmm. Enemies take longer to detect you on stealth. Stealth takedowns generate more venom. Upgrades, web strike takedowns so nearby enemies are knocked back. Okay. Air attacks deal additional damage and generate more venom. Press Y after a perfect dodge against rifle and pistol shots for instant takedown. Yeah, so just the old abilities. When throwing an enemy, rapidly press Y during the throw to cut. Oh dear. Brutal. Okay, so these are the Venom abilities. Mild Smash. I like Hulk Smash. Energy Siphon, increase the rate. Okay, so these are all special abilities. And we haven't yet discovered this one. Alright. Alrighty, and next episode we're going to meet Ma, I guess. I mean, she, we still did not buy what she asked us to, so that's a bit problematic. Also, don't lie to your Ma. That's bad for your chakra.